We've got bad news. 6 Alliance patrols, 4 outposts, 1 supply convoy from the Sith Empire. All destroyed by the Eternal Fleet in the last hour.
There can only be one reason. Valens regained control of the Gemini droids.
If Scorpio freed the Geminis once, she may help us do it again. Can we contact her?
Our only option is to remove Valen from power, but she's nearly untouchable on the Spire.
I found someone who can help. An inside man on Zakuul.
I saw the fleet holovet. Ghastly business. I apologize on behalf of my people.
And you are?
Indo Zal, Magistrate of Revelry and attendant to Empress Valen. She's a plague on the good people of Zakuul. But if we work together, we can remove her from power and end this blasted war.
A nice sentiment. But how do I know you're telling the truth?
Your lovely little droid can vouch for me.
Don't worry. Indo's clean.
But eager to get my hands dirty, Valen is throwing a party on Zakuul to celebrate her glory. The guest list is exclusive, but I'll secure invitations, disguises, everything you need to infiltrate the party and overthrow the Empress.
Valen can sense my presence. We'll need a distraction if we want to get close.
Distractions are my specialty, and your party crash is my magnum opus.
Even if we avoid detection, we'd need an army to penetrate her defenses.
And an army you'll have. During the party, Valen plans to execute my dear friends, a host of Zakuulan rebels. Save the rebels, and they will help dethrone the Empress.
They may be rebels, but to them, I'm still the Outlander. Are you sure they'll follow me?
My friends are fully committed. You're the best chance we've got.
This could work. T7 and I can slice into the security grid.
And I'll help you get close enough to trigger Valen's conditioning.
How exciting! I take it Operation Dragon's Maw is a go.
Tell me that's not really the name of the mission.
Never do anything unless you do it in style. Let's liberate an empire, shall we?
Everyone gear up. In 1 hour, we infiltrate Zakuul and crash Valen's party.
My daughter's ruin. Strike her down, and this empire will be yours to command.
When I take the throne, how long before you call for my destruction?
If I wanted you destroyed, I would have done it long ago. My fate is tied to yours.
We're approved for landing. Indo really pulled through with our disguises. Let's suit up before we make landfall.
Kneel
before the Dragon of Zakuul.
Excellent form.
If you want something, spit it out.
Your guests are arriving. They toast your name and hungrily await your speech.
And the rebels.
Adorned with shock collars, as you requested.
The party must be perfect. If you disappoint me... I'll watch you sizzle.
Hmm. can't see a thing in this blasted disguise. How do I look?
Hold still. I'm taking a mental image of you in that armor.
Well, don't get used to it. It's already starting to chafe. Let's find Endo.
Net drones at the party?
Isn't it wonderful? Our faces will be broadcast all over the cool.
We'll be the talk of the spire. How's my hair?
Welcome, honored guests. Tonight, we celebrate our glorious leader, the one and only Empress Valen.
No ticket, no entry, period.
Where's your supervisor? I will not be treated like this.
Coming out of the cool, I thought. Live a life of glory and intrigue.
Exiting the party is strictly forbidden. But honestly, who'd ever want to cut such a fantastic evening short?
Steer clear of the horizon guard. We're not careful, they'll see right through these disguises.
I thought this was a party to celebrate the Empress. I wasn't aware of any special guests.
The shock collars are a little unsettling, but traitors deserve it. Praise Empress Valen!
Yes, yes, of course. Praise Empress Valen.
Traitor, fetch me another drink.
Aaron, it's me, Nalia. We were neighbors for 3 years.
You must be mistaking me for someone else.
But Aaron...
I don't associate with traitors. Now, about that drink?
Lana, we're in the party. Do you read me?
Loud and clear.
We're plugged into Spire Security, ready to assist.
My favorite knights!
Welcome to the Grand Festival of Empress Valen.
We must be careful. The Hullinet drones are broadcasting this party for all the galaxy to see.
We could use this to our advantage. The more viewers we have, the more support the Alliance gains.
Interplanetary celebrity status is great for funding. But first, we must free the rebels.
Removing those shock collars won't be easy. You have any tricks up your sleeve?
That I do.
Party favors?
Ion charges to attach to the security relays. Trigger them during Valen's big speech. The blast will disable the collars, leaving my compatriots free to join your attack.
Tell the rebels to keep away from the Horizon Guards. I'll handle the elite forces myself.
Right. Avoid the scary ones with lightsabers. I'll keep the party going while you set the charges. But once the task is done, we'll show the Empress what we're made of.
The moment we've been waiting for is almost here. Remember, speaking during a royal address is punishable by death.
Sorry, you don't have access.
I'm sorry, but the kitchen's off limits.
We've got clearance. You need confirmation, take it up with Endo Zal.
I'll take your word for it. I've had enough of Endo to last me a lifetime.
Rations for the guards. This might come in handy.
About time. Go on in before they chew their arms off.
The food's here!
Finally. Thanks for dropping it off.
Captain Shield. With any luck, this will get us behind closed doors.
We have had a breakthrough.
I remember the last idiot who made that kind of promise. I'm still finding bits of him in my hair.
I am confident in the results. You will soon be freed from your weakness.
Prepare for my arrival. Oh, but first, I have traitors to kill.
set. We're almost there. Stand back. Captains only.
I am a captain. Now let me pass before I demote you to sanitation.
My apologies, sir. Make yourself at home.
Watch out. The Beastmaster's in a worse mood than usual.
That's impossible.
Tell me what I said!
Keep the kids healthy.
Keep the kids healthy? But look at my kid over there. She look healthy to you?
No.
You're useless, Bev. Now give her the medicine, or I'll feed her you instead.
But she won't eat it. Maybe if I put the medicine in her food.
I don't know what Valen feeds her beasties, but they sure give off a ripe stench.
Do what I do. Stop breathing through your nose.
If you think I'm sucking this nastiness into my mouth, you've got another thing coming.
What do you think's happening every time you talk?
Oh, I hate you.
About this lockdown.
Don't get me started. I need to give a blood sample just to use the bathroom.
I've got foreman's access, and I'm not doing much better.
I get it. You're a foreman.
Just saying. No one's got it easy.
Thank you.
that's the server room. Lift the lockdown and you'll be able to access the valuable data within.
Deliveries.
Indo's going all out this time. I can.
Stand back. Captains only.
I am a captain. Now let me pass before I demote you to sanitation.
My apologies, sir. Make yourself at home.
You've lifted the lockdown, Commander. Pay the server room a visit and secure Valen's precious data.
Valen's beginning her speech.
Ahead of schedule.
Commander!
home. My empire. The Alliance tried to destroy me, but I ground them to dust. Now the Outlander hides in fear as my fleet rips through the galaxy. I am the wrath of the dragon's fire. I am your eternal empress.
I think it's time for a guest appearance, don't you?
Can't wait to see the look on her face. Let's ditch the armor. Give a speech to Crash.
Today we celebrate the Eternal Empire's strength and watch our enemies suffer. The rebels who spit on Isaacs. And the worm who betrayed me. They deserve an eternity of torment. And no one, not even the Outlander, can save them.
You really need better security.
So you're Indo's puppet master? Or is Father controlling you both?
You're the only one under Valkorion's spell. Does the public know about your conditioning? Time to face your people.
You can't win, Outlander.
Your own people have joined the Alliance. I'd say you already lost.
After I kill you, I'll mount Indo's head on the throne room wall.
Commander, look out!
Found Arkhan.
If he plans to join us, now is the perfect time.
Then we better get moving.
Thank you.
Tonight got a bit too exciting for my tastes. I suppose I have Arkan's grand entrance to thank for that.
He can't face Valen alone. We need to stop Arkan before he gets himself killed.
A royal showdown. I couldn't have planned a better party myself.
Enough, Valen. I won't watch you destroy our home.
Did you know about the disease Father planted in my brain?
He made weapons of us both. Let me help you break free.
I don't need your help.
Contusions aside, the rebels stand ready to fight. What are your orders?
Round up any survivors. Get everyone you can away from the action.
You can count on us. Great Isaax. Is this what being a hero feels like? You heard the Outlander. For the cool!
We've got a lock on Valen and Arkan. Head for the sky deck.
Commander, we've cracked the intel you secured earlier. Stand by while I open a shortcut. Valen's on the roof. You can reach her if you hurry.
Really knows how to throw a party.
I can't imagine how she'll top this next year.
Father wants a word with you.
Outlander, it appears we both saw the opportunity to confront my sister.
I hardly recognize you without the mask. The new look suits you.
It marks a new beginning.
Even if he's changed, can we really trust him? He hasn't exactly proven himself. I stand corrected.
Traitors to the throne! Prepare to fall!
If Valen wants to challenge us, we'll meet her. Together.
Let's show the Empress who she's dealing with.
I stand with you, Outlander.
I am your executioner! Fall before the might of the Empire! You will face justice!
Your strength, but are you in control, or does he pull the strings?
Valkorion may have forced his way into my head, but my choices are my own.
That resolve may be what Zakul needs.
You would stand aside as an outsider seizes your throne?
Father,
you've grown weak.
Are stained with the blood of millions. This family's legacy is dripping with it. It's time a worthy empress takes our place.
It's not too late, Arkhan. You can still redeem yourself.
I'm beyond redemption. I can't change the past, but I can atone for it. Your destiny is to lead Zakul. Mine is to join the Alliance.
I did not raise my son to serve.
You have no son.
The galaxy is watching, Commander. Now's your chance to make an impact.
Zakul, I come to you not as a conqueror, but as an ally.
Together we can end this war and bring peace to the galaxy. The Alliance welcomes all who want to stand and fight for freedom.
Today, we're proud to count your former Emperor among us.
My strength is yours, Commander.
Bombard them! Don't stop! stop until the Outlanders melted to slag.
But your supporters?
Kill them all!
To you. It's chaos. Head back to the landing pad.
I'm as surprised as you, buddy.
Save the greetings. Let's get out of here alive.
Mission accomplished. Sort of.
Valen survived, but she's hated by half of Zakuul.
And Endo escaped with the rebels. They even gained a few recruits from the civilians they rescued.
More importantly, the former Emperor now works for us.
I sensed a change in him. But are we sure we can trust the man who tried to kill you multiple times?
Don't forget freezing you in carbonite for 5 years. Consumed me for too long. But you saved my mother. And for that, I'm in your debt.
The Alliance won't rush to trust a former enemy. You'll have to earn it.
I intend to prove my loyalty many times over. But your work is not complete. My sister's reign of destruction is far from over.
You know her better than anyone. What's her next move?
The power you hold over her conditioning, she won't allow it to continue like any cornered predator. She will strike back.
We are ready for your arrival.
Father's leash has choked me long enough. It's time I break free.